I'm Chris from Philippines and welcome to my channel. 皆さん, konnichiwa! Hello everyone! Welcome back to my channel. So for today, I am reacting to a funny Japanese Yakuza prank. And this is restaurant scene, guys. So without further ado, let's play the video.
Start!
30分 で 完食 挑戦 用意 Start!
行きます!
行け!
よっしゃ!
Oh, it's a food challenge.
ラーメンを食べているその頃敵対するヤバいやつらが到着。ちょっと何し普通の食事楽しむみたいな。30分やもんな。最初ガッ何でだよなるな。
He's still chewing.
さらに抗争はエスカレート。
大悟は固まったところでネタバラシ。お前ら食べてつもりのやろ。お前ら食べてつもりのやろ。さっさとお前、俺のリーガーの告知しろ。
It's because they have a movie coming out.
パニックフェイス。いきなりアウトレイジ。続いてのターゲットはロバートの秋山と山本。ロバート。一緒に食べるまで1分かかってます。もったいない。これ汁に浸かってるんだ上も。
やばいね。これスキンヘッドがメニューを蹴っ飛ばしロバートをビビらせたところで構想はさらにエスカレート。
最後のターゲットは2700。グルメ衝撃映像。最高のテンションでいっちゃう。そんなん言いながら
맹목진 11 シルノンデ
シルノンデ
私 シル好きの男
He's cheering for him.
エスカレートする構想に馬みたいな顔になる爪
Hi Mike, of course. He's a good looking guy. Guys, this Japanese prank is really crazy. Wow, they have 3 targets and all of them were stunned. And let's give also credit to those stuntmen. They're so strong and they're well trained, right guys? And they're promoting a movie. That's why they're having this Yakuza prank. Well, it's really funny guys. I had so much fun watching this prank. Thank you guys for watching with me. I'll see you in my next video. That's it for today guys. Thank you for watching my video. I hope you like it. If you have any requests or suggestions, just comment down below and I'll check it out. And if you're new to my channel, please don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, or share my videos and hit that notification bell for more updates. You can also follow me on my other channel. It's called Today with Chris for more videos. Thank you so much guys and I'll see you again very soon. Bye!